everything about Tina Majorino, including Napoleon Dynamite and Veronica Mars. It's time for a career retrospective. And then we'll get into all the new stuff. Legends, which, of course, is getting a lot of attention as well. All right, we're going to show the Napoleon Dynamite tape. And we're going to say, does it feel like 10 years to you?
It does not. It went by really quickly. Really, really quickly.
And was there something special about that one? Because you've been in really big things, and this, I assume, had kind of no budget at all.
It had no budget, but I will tell you that it's one of my favorite things that I've ever done because it was a passion project. Mm-hmm. We did it because we loved the script, and we just wanted to make something fun. There was no thought of the end game. It was just so much fun.
It was so good. Did you know it was special before you even started shooting it then?
I mean, I thought it was special, but I didn't, as far as what it did after the fact and that it became this sort of cult classic, we had no idea. Huh. But that, you know, looking back, that was lightning in a bottle. Like, that will never happen again.
And did you think, gee, these guys are smart or they're nutty or what was your...
Super smart. I wanted to be friends with them. I thought that I bombed the audition and I was just like, oh man, I hope I, you know, get to be friends with them. They're really smart. They're really, really fun.
Yeah.
And I love that they're just, they're really like that. They're just, you know, they don't curse. They don't do any of that. And they're hilarious and smart. And I loved them.
From one cult classic to another.
Okay.
Veronica Mars, popular on TV. And then the movie came. I actually saw the movie recently on a plane. The movie's terrific.
Thanks. That was really, that was another crazy experience. The whole Kickstarter
thing.
Yeah, right. To be honest, I didn't know what Kickstarter was. And then
until you made a movie.
And then they made the movie. And and getting to meet the fans and being on a set where you know that the fans handed over their hard-earned money to you to make a movie was insane. It was so fun.
And people talk about how that is radically going to change the paradigm of things. I mean, and your experience was such that you'd do it again.
I would do it again, yeah. I think that it's different. It definitely changes the... it does change the dynamic of filmmaking because... I feel like it gives you more opportunities to make what you want to see. Mm. You know, it's not just, I was trying to explain it, it's when you're, normally when you're doing a film, there's just a bunch of faceless suits that pay for your movie.
Sure.
When you know that fans really want to see a movie that bad,
That's
it's amazing. It just changes the feeling on the set every day that you're there.
We're ready to pony up for Legends, the movie, but first we'll get through the TV show.
Yeah.
And like, I love Sean Bean.
Me too.
Because he's kind of a tough customer.
Yeah. He's amazing. I was a really big fan of his. He's one of the reasons. Him and Howard Gordon, they were why I signed on to do the show. He's really nice.
And it's a really interesting cast. And so you guys are FBI people or you're spies or you're not, it's all...
We're in an elite part of the FBI called the DCO. It's deep cover operations. So Sean
So
Bean.
Is Jess, actually.
Mm. Don't tell.
Don't tell.
Okay. Your secret's safe. But Sean is supposedly, he's the best spy or undercover agent in the business. And so it's very interesting. It's very mysterious. And
all right. Can we make heads or tails of this clip?
Oh.
We'll all decide.
All
Let's
right.
take a look.
Thanks. Our people checked Stillman's motel room, and there was evidence of a struggle.
Look, if they break Stillman, Martin's dead.
Isn't there a way we can pull him out?
No, we'll lose our only chance of stopping this attack.
He has to know that he may have been compromised.
He's already under Maggie. There's no way to make contact.
Not necessarily. Hey, give me the keys.
Crystal, what are you doing?
There's a lot of Bluetooth going on that show. No.
There's a lot of Bluetooth. Yeah. Most of my scenes, I have a Bluetooth.
Really?
Yeah.
See, Bluetooth is kind of the secret character. Legends, new stuff tonight at 9 on TNT. Tina, really nice to see you. Come back anytime.
Thank you so much for having me.
Thanks, Tina. Have a good day. Still.